Hey, so what are the best Amazon sales analytics tools so you can kind of follow up your sales, see if you're profiting or not, what's going on? Are you making sales? Are there refunds? Are there returns? Amazon sales analytics tools? Well, I'm going to list some in this video and in the description. You're going to have the best offers for them, discounts, free trials, etc. for these Amazon sales analytics tools. So the first one I have for you is Helium 10. Helium 10 will help you with sales analytics. So basically, you can see your profit and loss. You can also work with your inventory. You can see different refunds, returns. You can also see alerts for your business. But also, as the main topic of this video, there's sales analytics by Helium 10, which is pretty cool. The second option is Jungle Scout. They also have different discounts and tutorials in the description that show you how to use it, but also they provide you with sales analytics. So you can see if you're profiting or not, what's going on with your sales, again, returns, refunds, and all these things. Another option that I really like, and this is kind of my go-to tool, is called Sellerboard. Sellerboard is profit analytic tool. Also, there's a free trial of 2 months, extended free trial and tutorials for this tool in the description. Very nice tool to see if you're profiting or not, and you can get different analytics for your business. The number four option for sales analytics is called Sellerise. Sellerise is a tool by eight-figure seller Dima Kubrak, and also they have different kind of sales analytics tools. Also, free trial and a recurring discount of 10% is linked in the description for you, as well as a tutorial that shows you how to use Sellerise kind of from A to Z. And the last tool for sales analytics that I have to share with you today is called ZonGuru. ZonGuru also helps you with different sales analytics for your Amazon business. Free trial and special discount and a tutorial for ZonGuru is in the description for you. Check them out. Currently, I'm using for my sales analytics, like for profit and loss and inventory management, I'm using Sellerboard. But for most of the other things on Amazon, I'm using Helium 10 and also I'm a user of Jungle Scout. So I'm kind of familiar with these tools. And I do recommend you, though, checking exactly what's right for you and going through their kind of pricing pages to see what they can offer, because maybe you need only a specific feature, or you can just ask it in the comments. I'm going to get back to you. Hopefully I'll have the answer. And if not, I'm going to find the answer for you. And yeah, so all the links are in the description, all the best offers for all the tools, all the tutorials. And these are affiliate links. It means that if you ever do business with these tools, I'm going to get a little commission from them. No extra cost to you, but do so you can support my free content. I really appreciate that a lot. And I'm wishing you a great day. So have a great day.